We are excited to announce today that we have agreed to terms and will soon be announcing publicly that Sacramento will be home to Ironman California through at least 2028. We initially entered into a 3-year agreement with Ironman, but our trust in them and their belief in our team and in this community has been rewarded all around. As I mentioned, it's already the largest full-distance Ironman race in North America and sold out more than 6 months ahead of race day this year. By extending our commitment for another 5 years, Visit Sacramento is once again demonstrating our dedication to creative and strategic partnerships that have real and positive impact for the Sacramento region. Thank you for everything you do to support these efforts. Sacramento's future is as bright as it's ever been, and we're excited to be on the journey to build it with you. Thank you.
Please welcome to the stage, Sonia Bradley.